Canine influenza, otherwise known as the dog flu, is caused by two different types of the influenza A virus. Common to Asia, we first learned of cases here in the United States in 2004. There was actually an outbreak in the Chicago area of the canine influenza in 2015.